for Paul, it's clear that he had and he hadn't abandoned his previous views. I mean, for Paul, he was and remained a Jew loyal to the God of Abraham, Isaac and Jacob. And that was absolutely fundamental. But he believed that this God, not some other God, had acted in Jesus in the decisive events of the crucifixion and resurrection, as I say, through which the world had been changed and a door had been opened into God's future.